When she was younger, she would lay in the grass and stare at the clouds. And there she saw them. Elusive. Shifting faces. After a while, she could see the faces everywhere. In the trees. The mountains. Caves.
Senua, you have the sight, just like I do. Once you can see into the underworld and all the souls within it will see you. Don't be afraid when they speak to you. I will always be here to guide you.
Did you see her? That was her mother, Galina. She was a priestess, a healer. She taught Senua to see the weave that binds the world together. And it was beautiful. It was a time before the darkness. But when it did come, it first came for her mother. Senua still sees her face from time to time, hidden in the world. Like she's still watching over her. She misses her so much.
Remember your training.
Stop them! He's gone! She won't make it.
She needs to go back.
She can't. She can't.
It won't open.
Why won't it open?
Why won't it open?
There's another challenge.
There's another challenge.
She hasn't challenged Sarah.
Listen,
it's too loud.
The Northmen say that in the beginning there was nothing but darkness. Bitter cold to the north, fiery hot to the south. They say the cold formed ice, which melted from the sparks from the south. The power of the darkness gave life to the dripping ice, and the first giant was born and was named Ymir. The ice continued to drip, and the power of the void gave life. Answered. He comes from a land older than mankind, and the Northmen call upon his flaming sword to raise their enemies to the ground. Find him, Senua, and spill his blood.
She found the wretched old fool on her way back from the wilds. An outcast. He was badly burnt all over. She took pity on him, for he was not long for this world. Like her, who spoke of his own darkness. The Northmen.
Human flesh. And I still hear their cries carried in the wind. You hear them too, Senua?
Yes, I heard their screams, and I still hear them now.
these guards? You can hear the rooms.
Can you hear them?
Find the rooms. Find them.
Path to Helheim is sealed to the living, but you already walk amongst the dead. Look towards the gate, and you will see that it has opened. I knew enough of their tongue to beg for mercy, and they took me as a slave. I wish now that they had slaughtered me like the others. And I rode their storm of fire, death, and slavery to many lands.
This darkness you speak of?
I know it well.
And I'm still here to fight it.
Still do it! run. Defend yourself.
Surt, know that only a sacrifice will stoke the fires of Muspel and let the dead walk through.
Find the fire, Senua, to follow the path to Surt.
Get through.
She'll need to find another way.
Druth said, find your own path.
There's always another way.
There's always a way.
Find your own way.
You just have to find it.
Druth is waiting for you.
It was never going to be that easy.
He's waiting. Sert
is waiting.
She can't get through. Find him.
The pyre.
Northmen say that the defender of Muspel is called Surt, the foremost of the fire giants, His name means the Black One, because he is like something burnt. The Northmen believe that he sits at the border of Muspel with his flaming sword, and at the end of the world he will leave his post. He will travel to Asgard and Midgard, waging war against all the gods. He will be victorious, and then burn the whole world with fire. Gods, answer your prayers, Senua. I asked the gods for mercy, all of them, even theirs. None answered. In the end, I set myself free. Defy the gods, Senua! Find your own path, like I find mine!
My gods abandoned me! I am alone.
Men of Hell worship the Devourers, insatiable gods of darkness. I come from Erin, Senua, where I once followed my own gods, the Tuatha De Danann.
Why did you abandon your gods?
Senua, I was a man of knowledge, not a warrior. To survive. I did things. Bad things.
Like you, Senua. The man I once was has died. And when that happens, even gods you worship can die with you.
Have the courage to shed your tears. Raise your world to the prime!
My world is dead.
Only then, as with a newborn.
me, Truth. How did you escape your darkness?
Senua, once I found my purpose, I was no longer enslaved to the suffering I had to endure to reach it. Unclouded by fear, I could see it clearly in others. Even my captors feared the fire of certainty. And so, during one raid, I took my chance and ran, knowing that they would not follow. A fool ran into the fire. They left me for dead. Maybe they were right to. But here I am. Free.
I'm glad I found you in the wilds. I wouldn't have made it without you.
Don't.
She's done.
I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. This darkness takes everything. Everyone.
Senua. Are you sure you want to do this? We can fight this together. Side by side. We always do.
This is my battle. I have to face it alone. Away from you.
Where will you go?
I don't know.
For how long?
I don't know.
I believe in you. You know that. Just promise me that you will come back to me. I want you to say it. I want you to say it.
I will come back to you. I promise.
Come on.
Spill the blood of Sartus. Take his mark. And I will achieve you from the world and forever be in your debt.
You destroyed everything, everyone, but not me. Fight me now!
Run away. Go.
For every battle won, a greater battle takes its place. And so it goes, until we fall. And in the end, we all fall. Even the gods have their time. Yet we still go on. Why?
I made a promise. And I will go to hell to keep
it. I die free. Knowing you will carry my stories with you. I have fulfilled my quest.
Yes, you have.
When the darkness comes, I vow to guide you in this life and the next, to fulfill yours.
Then I will see you in hell.
Be ready to face horror in the eye, as I have, to find your answers, your quest.